model or Davao style, Mr. Chair?
I cannot control the semantics.
Mr. Chair, yes or no? Davao style.
Do not ask me to answer yes or no. You are not an investigator.
Mr. Chair, tayo po ay nasa investigasyon kasalukuyan.
Yes,
Mr.
but
Chair.
You are not an investigator. Why are you asking me to answer
Mr. Chair,
yes or no?
Ko lang na...
Point of order.
Session suspended.
Point of order, Mr. Chair.
Ano ka, police?
Ang tinatalong ko lang, sa particular question na yun, paari naman siyang sagutin ng yes or no. And then the explanation, Mr. Chair.
Apo, apo. Mr.
Do not control my answer, kung Your Honor. This is not an inquisition. It's a democratic process of investigation.
Okay, thank you. Thank you, Mr. President.
Now, Mr. Chair, I would like to direct my questions, Mr. Chair, to Rodrigo Duterte. Mr. Chair, noong October 28, sinabi ni dating Pangulong Duterte under oath sa harap ng Senado, and I quote, "I and I alone take full legal responsibility sa lahat na nagawa ng mga pulis. Pursuant to my order, ako ang managot. At ako ang makulong, huwag yung pulis na sumunod sa order ko." Ang tanong natin, Mr. Chair, the families of innocent extrajudicial killing victims are present. Yun po yung pinagsalita nyo kanina. So can the former president look them in the eyes and say once more that he takes full legal responsibility for the deaths of their loved ones, Mr. Chair?
Mr. President, can you...
What's the question?
What is the question? Can you repeat the question?
Mr. Chair, sinabi niya po na full responsibility. So, Mr. Chair, totoo ba yan?
Correct. Very correct. Since I was a president,